Paris Saint-Germain give Man City timely Champions League reminder. The Champions League returned with a bang on Tuesday night as Paris Saint-Germain silenced Old Trafford. After a two-month hiatus between the group stage and the knockout rounds, the first game of the business end of the competition will have reinforced Pep Guardiola's message to his Manchester City players about exactly what is needed to claim the trophy. United have picked up more points since Ole Gunnar Solskjaer replaced Jose Mourinho than any other Premier League side, and went into the game oozing optimism as they embraced a big European night. By contrast, PSG may be walking away with Ligue 1 again but have developed the same lack of fear that Arsenal held for teams in Europe, and injuries to Neymar, Edinson, Cavani and Thomas Meunier had few predicting an away win. It turns out, though, that Marco Verratti, Angel Di Maria and Kylian Mbappe are still pretty good players, and the French team carried out Thomas Tuchel's game plan far better than United carried out Solskjaer's. If it was a reality check for United, it served as a timely lesson for City as they prepare to resume their Champions League campaign. The Blues sit top of the Premier League despite costly lapses of concentration against Chelsea, Leicester, Crystal Palace and Newcastle, but in Europe they will not have 34 games to right their mistakes. In the words of their manager, the Champions League is 7 games and, with one bad game you are out. The fact that Mbappe was part of the unfancied Monaco side that dumped Guardiola's team out of the competition in 2017 should be enough to keep mind sharp for the trip to Germany next week, and PSG's performance, providing they can back it up in the second leg, was also attention-grabbing. City may have been favorites to win the Champions League since before the first draw was made, yet it is not the best team in Europe that necessarily wins the competition as much as the one that can bring everything together at the right moment. Having worked their way back to a point in the league that there is a margin for error again, Guardiola will be determined that his side are as clinical in their next 3 games as they were in their last to fine-tune instincts for later knockout games.